So what a goal, what a performance from Giroud. 3 goals tonight to give Arsenal a real chance now to turn this around after that terrible start that they've had. Now, as it stands, they're in the second round and they even can afford to concede.